they wanted to have a bubble exit, which was carefully orchestrated by my second tutor. She made sure that the guest was standing in line and that they didn't blow all the bubbles right away. And they waited until they actually exited from the church. And that made for some beautiful photos, as you can see.